tell the lie. So tonight, Kentucky said, we're not finished yet. Kentucky wants more of the policies that built the best economy in modern history, not socialism that would stifle prosperity and hurt workers. We want to continue rebuilding our military and leading around the world, not to cut bad deals or just hope our adversaries will ignore us. We want to keep treating China like the threat it is, not settle for a future where America slides into second class. We're going to keep standing up for the unborn, not surrender to an elite postal culture that says the most vulnerable lives are disposable. So tonight, Kentucky said we're keeping our front row seat in the Senate. We don't yet know which presidential candidate will begin a new term in January. We don't know which party will control the Senate. But some things are certain already. We know grave challenges will remain before